Hola clase, hoy vamos a hablar de los verbos irregulares en el pretérito. Por favor, escribe la fecha. Escribe la fecha y escribe el título. Write down the title, please. Los verbos irregulares. Escribe la fecha y el número. Los verbos irregulares en el pretérito. Bien. So let's do a little review from last year. So last year we did see some irregular verbs in the pretérito. One of them was dar. Okay. Dar es di, diste, dio, dimos, disteis, dieron. So that is to give. In the pretérito es di, distes, dio. Dimos, disteis, dieron. We also saw last year el verbo ver, to see. Yo vi, tuviste, ella, él, usted vio, vimos, disteis, dieron. Okay. Also, if you remember another two verbs we talked about last year, it's ir and ser. We know that ser is to be and ir is to go, right? Okay. So, they share the same conjugation. Yo fui, tú fuiste, él fue, nosotros fuimos, vosotros fuisteis, ellos fueron. Okay. So how do you know? They share the same, right? Same conjugation. So how do you know when to use which one? Well, by context. So depending what you're talking about, then you're going to use ir or ser. Okay? These are the three verbs in el pretérito from last year. So this year we're going to talk about some other verbs. Okay? So you have to remember that if you notice, these verbs don't have accent marks. Okay? And it's going to be the same. It's going to be the same for all of them. So this year, there are not three types, but there are three different different verbs. Okay? Not three different verbs, but in three different types. Okay? So one is the verbs hacer, querer, the verb hacer, querer, and venir. Okay? They are irregular in el pretérito and they have an I. An I in the stem. Okay, an I, an E, una E, okay? So, the endings yo, él, ella, usted are going to be different, okay? But I want you to know that this have an I. So, let's do the verb hacer. Para hacer, the conjugación es, the conjugation is. Yo hice. Tú hiciste. Él hizo. Nosotros hicimos. Vosotros hicisteis. Ellos hicieron. Notice that the third person has a Z. So it's very different, right? Hacer, not with su querer. Yo quise. Tú quisiste. Él hizo. Nosotros hicimos. Vosotros quisisteis. Ellos quisieron. ¿Eh? And then we have venir. Well, querer is to want. Hacer is to do, to make, right? Venir is to come. Okay? So, yo vine. Tú viniste. Él vino. Nosotros vinimos. Vosotros vinisteis. Ellos, ellas, ustedes vinieron. Okay? So, they all have an I in the conjugation. They all have an I in the stem. See that? Okay. Then the other one. The other ones are the verbs poder, poner, and saber. All have a U, una U in the stem. Okay, una U. Una U. A U. In the step. A U. Okay. Alright. So, let's do poder. Poder. Poder is to be able to. Okay. Yo pude. Tú pudiste. Él pudo. Nosotros pudimos. Vosotros pudisteis. Ellos pudieron. Poner. To put. Okay. Poner is to put. And yo puse. Tú pusiste. Él puso. Nosotros pusimos. Vosotros pusisteis. Ellos pusieron. Okay. Then the last one is saber. Saber is to know. Bien. Yo supe. Tú supiste. Él supo. Nosotros supimos. Vosotros supisteis. Ellos supieron. Alright? So, All right, so we have the ones that have an I, the ones that have an U, and then we have the ones that have the UV in the stem. So the verbs estar, andar, and tener all have a UV in the stem. I'll have a UV in the stem. So it's that. Yo estuve. Tú estuviste. Él estuvo. It's that is to be, right? Nosotros estuvimos. Vosotros estuvisteis. Ellos estuvieron. Andar. ¿Sí? Andar es anduve. Tú anduviste. Él anduvo. Anduvimos. Anduvisteis. Anduvieron. ¿Sí? And then tener. Yo tuve. Tú tuviste. Él tuvo. Tuvimos, tuvisteis, tuvieron. Notice that they all have a UV, right, in the stem. Okay, all of these verbs so far don't have an accent mark, right? They don't have an accent mark. Right, there's also a few more that you need to know. They're very regular, but they're different than the ones I just explained. We have the verb caber. Caber is to fit, as in space. Okay? Yo cupe. Tú cupiste. El cupo. Nosotros cupimos. Vosotros cupisteis. Cupieron. So this is different, right? It changes to a B. It has a B. It has a P in the stem. Right? Also, we have traer, which is to bring. Traer. Yo traje. Tú trajiste. El trajo. Trajimos. Trajiste. Trajeron. So this is different, right? This one has a J. See that? It has a J. This one has a P. Okay? Alright, so lastly, we have the verb decir. The verb decir is to say, right? Do you remember the verb decir in el presente? Presente, del verbo decir. Well, it's yo digo, tú dices, él dice. Decimos, decís, dicen. Well, remember I told you that the verbs in the pretérito don't have accent marks? Well, en el presente, in the present tense, the seed, it does, right? It does have an accent mark in the I, but that's in el presente. En el pretérito, it does not have. Okay? Pretérito. El pretérito. Yo dije, dijiste, dijo, dijimos, dijisteis, dijeron. Alright, so, decir en el pretérito is just like traer. It has a J. Okay? Okay, chicos. This is it. Make sure you know all of them. Make sure you know even the presente for decir, and the pretérito for decir, caber, traer. The other ones, the ones that have a UV, like estar, andar, tener. The ones that have a U in the stem, like poder, poner, saber. And, of course, the ones with an I in the stem. Hacer, querer, venir. And don't forget the ones from last year. Dar, ver, ir, instead. Okay, chicos? Bien.